She's got both hands in a bucket, and she won't.